Egmont Key, and we headed about a mile, maybe two, south of there, and we are now at Passage Key, which is another small little island sandbar, known for a couple of different things. One of them is that it's a bird sanctuary, and the second one is that, let's just say, clothing is not necessarily required here.
Naked.